If you can figure this out, you are a genius. Two holes in this card, one hole in this card. We lock the cards together with this plastic straw, and watch closely because I will now melt this card straight through the middle of the straw. And what's crazier is without touching it, it goes back to its original position. There's only one explanation for how this could possibly be done. Wizardry.